So, hi, can you tell me something about yourself?
Hi, my name is Raj, and I'm actually working as a senior SEO executive for Uber Content, which is located at Nariman Point.
Okay.
And I've been dealing with the digital marketing scenario for about a couple of years back.
Mm-hmm.
I was a developer in .NET frameworks and another developing platform, but I then switched to digital marketing because of the boom of the industry, and I wanted to do it.
Okay.
So at the end of the day, I thought I'll go ahead with this particular career channel and expand. That is why I came down to
this. Okay. So like how did you boil down to LIPS? Like, what's your journey for searching an institute? How was it all
about? I actually did not search for any institutes as such, but I was looking out for something which is very closest to my place as well.
Okay.
And second, I went through your brochure that was actually been sent to my friend who actually inquired over here.
Okay.
So when I saw the brochure and the contents of the brochure, so I was actually specifically looking for something which was more towards paid marketing, like PPC kind of stuff.
Okay.
And towards certain aspects of social media, LinkedIn marketing and video marketing, because I did not have a hand on video marketing and especially on LinkedIn marketing, how are the account structures been made up. So I thought if this kind of things are getting covered, so I thought it's better to go down to LIPS. And also one more thing was that it was very close to my place as well, because I live at Binder and Borivali is kind of a very close.
Okay, so you never inquired to any other institute?
No, I did not.
Okay, so how was your experience with LIPS?
But it was actually good. There were certain aspects that I thought I might not get from an institute, with certain kind of tools that people talk about or the instructor talks about. So I was basically over here to understand where I'm actually lagging.
Okay.
with my knowledge.
Mm-hmm.
And after completing the course about 2.5 months, I've actually realized there are a lot of things that I've gained through the course which I've actually implemented in my real life cycle, and they've actually started showing results.
Okay.
So that is good for me. So there are a lot of tools that we've got. I've got to know there are a lot of technologies and some things, small things actually, that has been spoken about which we missed. There are very, very small things that's been focused. Whether it was a paid marketing era or it was something which is very, very obvious that you don't do it, but it has to be done. One big benefit is, like, you know you're there, and you know what, when a query comes to you, you already prepared in your mindset, I know this was being spoken about in the institute. Or else, even if you have not been through that particular channel, you will actually find out a way to target it out, because the methodology of teaching over here is very simple, that you need to actually have hands-on practical on it.
Okay.
So once you have a hands-on practical, you actually come to know, you get like that to do that particular stuff. For example, I did the display campaigns and the search campaigns and also the social, the Facebook paid campaigns. I never thought that a lead generation campaign will yield actually leads and give me conversions. So we did a campaign and around 44 genuine leads and 15 conversions. That was like something I never expected, learning hands-on. So hands-on is the very good thing that LIPS has, that you can actually do it. The knowledge that was provided, I would not say anything else, because the knowledge that was imparted for each content, not only the content that we were looking out for, but the justification was given to each and every panel. Even if we have not understood anything, we would have asked the instructor to go back. He would actually go back and make us do that thing again and again. So that was the X factor. You know, a lot of institutes will just come, they will teach you and they will go away. But then LIPS, what it does is, if you have any doubts, they ask you to come out with a doubt. They will get it solved, and also they will tell you why this happened.
Okay.
What have you done wrong, and what have you done correctly? So we would have got the result. So the X factor is, galat kya kiya aur sahi kya karna chahiye. So that is where is the catch? Yeah, where is
okay.
The learning? Why did I do wrong?
Fine.
Three answers for this. One is the content.
Okay.
That you provide, like the brochures that we have, whatever course materials that is there. Second, the biggest factor is, I have not seen any. I have not been to an institute, so this is my first time. But an institute spending from their own pocket to run a campaign, for me it was like, I was ready to even pay from my pocket, but then it was been told that we'll be doing a campaign and we'll be dividing into groups. So you come to know that whenever you're working for a company, you always work in groups.
Right.
So you tend to interact. So that interaction happens with the instructor and as well as with the student as well. And then you constantly look forward.
Mm-hmm.
And also we've been motivated so that we can complete that particular session.
Okay.
So that is second. And third would be, the best part is that you get a very kind of a very friendly environment, and the support, not only the online support but the offline support is also very good. Even if we want to reschedule something, or if you're not able to learn something, they will be like to like we will go ahead and reschedule it, and obviously LIPS has no problem with rescheduling this. So these are three things that an institute I don't think so has given me in past, not for digital, but I've been to another institute where they actually don't like to reschedule stuff, or they won't invite people again to sit the batch. Like,
right.
I've seen people sitting this batch and they've also sat another batch. So once you completed the course, you're not allowed to sit for another batch. So that is good. That is a good way of interacting with students.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.